What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here. Welcome back to NBA 2K17, my career. Got a couple of off days. Not much we can do other than do a few event appearances here. Obviously, I don't even think we're going to get a chance to finish those. We can skip all that. We have a Jordan meeting. Again, we might be nearing the completion of that. I'm wondering if there's going to be any more team practices. Maybe one. I don't know. There might not be any at all. So basically, my free throw could be at the highest it's ever going to get. But we have a game going up against Dallas. One thing I want to check is just to make sure. Go to my play inventory. Yeah, we have 8 games boost. That's plenty, man. We're good for days. I bought a lot of them. But we have a lot of money. So anyway, let's take on the Mavericks. Roof is on the van and gonna blow the bladder blue. Shooby dooby dooby doo. We're gonna play basketball. 69!
Letting you know, Roof is on the van and gonna blow the bladder blue.
Great stuff, DA.
All right, we're repping the classic home jerseys. I don't think we've ever worn these. We've worn the away versions of these ones, but we haven't worn the home. So I figured I'd just go ahead and rep these today.
Old school folks might not like it, but the three-point barrage is becoming a game's preeminent weapon.
Good point. Now, a look at Dallas's starting lineup. Williams runs point with Matthews to his side.
Backing it up.
Out there with Nowitzki, and it's Barnes in at the three side.
Oh, I had an opening, but they didn't pass it. Oh, that got sent back.
They say it was last touch by Williams.
Of course it was. He blocked it. Duh. I should have faked him. I don't know why I didn't. Big Will. D-Mill.
Shoots.
Ooh, clutch. Clutch right there. That was money.
And really can't fault the D there. Perez just torching them.
No, that was... Just making moves, baby.
Barnes against Gay.
I'm right here.
Barnes.
Oh, how did I not get that? That's just mean.
Off target from outside.
We're off to the races. Go.
Sacramento's ball.
I already know what's happening. Take it.
Minnesota. And if you look at the
back.
Guys,
no.
Jumps out at
oh,
this,
no. Back out.
They had offensive.
Oh, and one. We're good.
Unselfish play. Attacking the defense with multiple
bogus.
Pieces.
Making a bogus move.
He's just a tireless competitor. Have to body him up.
Well, that's it, Booksters. Kicking things
time.
Off nicely.
The King shooting their first free throw of the evening.
Without even letting you know.
DeMarcus Cousins is a legitimate threat from beyond
OB,
the arc.
I just know.
Cousins, it almost seems unfair to have
the Dirksters.
His bill shooting threes.
Bad pass.
He shoots at a good clip. He can stretch out a defense if left unguarded. He's never going to become a jump shooting.
Oh, how did I not get that? That was money.
You can't sag off of him on that perimeter.
Little bump there.
Matthews against Young.
Go, Matthews. Hustle. Oh, man, big foul. I tried to slam that bad boy down, but they were not allowing it. He just got right in my way.
In the process.
No shaking. All right, we're home. That's why.
Decade or so is that they haven't had much
beautiful
consistency at the coaching spot. That turnover.
That was nice, man.
For chaos for
so we know that D will.
And with the Kings, you understand the desire to go out and get the best coach
go
for team or to change things up.
So I should have shaken. Oh, I don't know why I didn't shake it then.
To
oh wait.
The Kings, in order to improve, you need to have some consistency.
Sorry, bro.
Bogut. Just can't blame it on the players if they don't.
All right, there's their first one. So if you only have one point, like this has been said many times, you only have one point, you're doing something wrong.
For the sake of the players and the fans.
Easy. Oh, Boogie. That was for Boogie. It was a little bit delayed. What is he thinking with that? No way. I'm already gone.
It's not winning basketball.
Come on, baby. Come, why you do that to me, 2K? Come on. That was money. Why would I do that? That was a good shot. He's getting swarmed. Dirk! Don't let him do it. How are you letting him get that rebound? You don't let him do it. Where am I? Here we go. Oh, that's rock and roll. Hesitation move. See, I hate that. Leaving me. Doubled again. That's money. Come on, Rudy. Oh, my goodness.
All
right, we got to get going.
It's Matthews on the
bad pass.
Young with the steal.
And now the fast break, Prez.
Easy.
He was all
that is my shot. Ball. That's why I took
Queens
that. Off the dribble.
Just all
pull up
energy.
Jay.
Young, really a pest on defense with his quick instincts.
Ooh, I got it. Oh, come on. I hate that. That's such a dumb animation because who would do that in the right mind? Who would do that? No one would go ahead and just start feeling him up. Like, I'm pretty sure you're going to owe him dinner in a movie if you keep that up.
Now about 3 minutes.
Oh, of course, that's mine.
And he's good on the three.
I didn't even see him. That was my fault.
Williams has got his first 3 points of the game.
Big Will, D. Hill.
By Bogut, sees the defense is unbalanced and then finds the open man. Now here's Prez.
Just
he's
kidding.
Guarded by Williams.
Pass back.
Pass to Quinn.
Oh,
good.
We get it.
And it's Cousins picking up the assist.
I was tired too.
2 points for Prez. Nice work on the inside. Hard to get that one up and over the big fella.
Strong fundamentals right there. He didn't consider
got
the
it.
Disadvantage too long. Instead, he just went right at him and sunk it in his grill. In the face.
Oh, how was that? Why would you shoot like that? See, sometimes this game makes me question stuff.
Outside Williams. Matthews dishes
come on.
To Barnes.
Oh, good steal. Get on it. Oh, man.
Matthews.
Close.
Good. And he makes his first shot of the game.
And he's starting to get what he wants here early and often. Nice move.
J-Dub.
An early sign of an explosive
oh, he's taking that.
You have to keep
yes. There you go. First assist of the game. He's like, wait a minute. They ain't coming. We're taking advantage.
50% from the field, hitting 3 of 6 since the opening tip.
3 steals. Wow. That's pretty crazy. I'm with him. He's not going to even try. What is he thinking? Oh, and he still makes it. They consider that a breakdown? Wow. I thought I had a hand in his face.
Leading now by 4. Quinn kicks to Gay.
Take it.
Dish now to Quinn. Here's Cousins.
His Boogie. That was clean.
Two for two from the floor.
Yet another part of Cousins' game that he's improved. He looks very comfortable attempting any mid-range jump shot
oh.
he gets.
And that's on a you know, Williams is, like, pretty klutzy with the ball.
And taking a broader look here at the year-over-year scoring trend for Gay.
And looking at his offensive numbers from the past few years, it seems like teams around the league have kind of figured him out. He's having to work a lot harder for his points, and they haven't been coming nearly as easily as they used to.
Matthews with it. Now
I'm there, but it's at the wrong side.
Savvy little up fake there, fooling the D.
Oh, you have to like the play call there. Caught the defense napping.
He kicks to Gay.
Take that, Tolly. That was money. That was a clean array.
Down the floor. The offense is firing on all cylinders.
Come on, let's go.
And coming after a loss against the Bucks.
Just not a disciplined performance defensively in that game, guys. A lot of silly fouls.
Got it, get it. There, there's another steal
yeah,
for me.
Silly fouls, yeah, true. But playing
what are you doing?
Being aggressive,
oh, I'm sorry. I wanted to. I don't know. I thought he was gonna take it. That's why I let him. I didn't call for that. Just so you know, he just trusted me. But there was too much traffic. It's a kind of a silly pass from Boogie.
Chris loves that corner three.
Barnes is strong from that corner three spot, as you mentioned, to keep his 3-point percentage high by favoring that spot. He's very comfortable
trying to get by him. I can't
there,
though.
Even if he's tightly guarded, and it also helps that he can.
Oh no!
Baseline.
That's annoying.
As well. To keep defenders honest with
him. Matthews passes to measure.
Wide open.
And that one, good.
Yeah, another nice bucket down low. They've really
quick, they're not situated.
To the post effectively here so far.
To the inside, Cousins.
Boogie, nice play.
Off the glass. Cousins
nice and sweepy.
Basket of the night right there.
And the D is very aware of Cousins' efficiency from the post. But even when they're up on him, he is a true master. And
get it! Oh, come on, man.
Here's Harris.
I'm there, though.
No good on the shot. Excellent D from Quinn. Kings leading
pulling up.
Four.
Oh, what happened there? Dude, I wanted to pull up from mid-range, not go in.
Inside.
Very weird. Oh, my. That's not a shooting. He didn't even shoot. He was on the ground. That should be on the floor. That is absolutely bull. All right, how are we doing? Oh, man, look at that. Right at the end. That's insane. I don't even see how it's possible to get a lead like that.
In at point guard, Anthony Tolliver out there with DeMarcus Cousins. And it's Young. And it's Gay. And
hurry up, faster. There you go. Slamming it down.
And that's how you make
treating the fans
count. Turn it into a quick slam at the other end.
It was really a case. It looked like Greg Anthony right
bad
there.
Bad pass.
It was really a case of a great defensive play triggering some instant
offense. Oh, man, that's happening a lot. He's just literally dropping it.
Also, the quick hands, a lethal combination.
And that replay is sponsored by
they got a lucky break there.
Cam, giving us a great look at that one.
Bogut, I'm exhausted. I got to stop.
Nowitzki a screen. Harris against Young. Nowitzki dishes to Williams. Second chance shot.
Oh, get blocked. Oh, they could have got that.
And one of the things Cousins has continued to develop, his defense. Really makes an effort to swap
very
that
important
shot away.
Just four to shoot. Williams kicks to Barnes.
No!
And it's
it went back in. He got a lucky little ricochet there.
And we play just over a minute of basketball here in the second quarter. Here's Quinn.
Oh, you got to go in?
And
yes.
2 points on the way. Quinn's got 12 in the game.
Yeah, that was the third straight high.
That was close.
Look, the defense has allowed. The defenders have got to start putting bodies on bodies.
Williams up on top. He's guarded by Quinn. Poked loose.
Oh! See, I hate those. Oh, there you go. Justice.
Goes up from the top of the key.
Oh!
It's rebounded by Dallas.
I was tired. So you get tireless score if you're like that.
Again, he's probably going to knock that one down.
Williams passes.
Williams just loves to get stolen.
There's the feed to Bogut. Young against Harris.
Oh, that is so money.
Nowitzki wide open. He fires. And
can't leave Dirk open that much.
Devin Harris.
So versatile. Always pushing the action offensive.
Prez with the ball. Last time, 45 points for him. They set the pick.
Oh!
And fouled hard that time.
I stopped. I actually tried to pass off. I probably would have been able to get the and one if I tried to finish that.
Having played at the University of Michigan in the powerhouse Big Ten, we see a lot of their players go on to the NBA. Which player
beautiful
from the Big Ten is in the league right now?
It's a big lead right now.
The best right now.
Well, I mean, when you look at the Big Ten, I mean, you have to say Draymond Green, you know, I think right now just he's playing at such a high level. Also, I love my man Oladipo.
Harris used to play for
Detroit,
if I'm not mistaken.
Don't forget about the old Wiley veteran out there. And that's Mr. Ball Handles himself. That's Mr. Make You Fall Down, Wait For You To Get Up so he can shoot the jumper in your face himself.
Yes, clean.
Jamal Crawford.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Williams, oh, I'm gone.
After nailing an outside jumper during the first quarter, he can't.
That's money. Oh, my God. I love that.
His team is up, and he still is having a phenomenal quarter from the field. Look out.
Time out. Woo! See, that's what I love about shooting off dribble. I originally was going to take the passing one, and I probably would have had way more badges for longer. But at the same time, man, it's so nice
love the energy, fellas,
to have that ability to shoot off the dribble successfully.
Now we got
to
keep it up.
And it being clutch.
Focused.
You know, like, it's easy to get it, and it's a high percentage shot. It's better than a regular standing three if I do it off the dribble.
For a terrific offense.
Good for quick threes. That could have been a bad shot.
Off the inbound. That's good from Nowitzki on the assist by Bogut. Nowitzki's got six.
And you won't find many centers with better passing ability than Bogut.
Calling that screen.
There's the pick. Off the pick.
Again, there you go. That bank shot. Too good.
And the Mavericks with great ball movement and player movement, and they limit the turnovers.
Yeah, a disciplined group. They have a
already at 20 points.
What they're trying to do, and one of the top teams.
Oh, I'm leaving them in the paint.
In terms of catch and shoot attempts, they keep it moving side to side, and the players off the ball stay in constant motion.
Six to shoot.
Dirk, that is deep.
And it's rebounded by DeMarcus Cousins.
A good board there, Kevin, but overall they're getting slightly out-rebounded.
Tireless scorer, that's what that's all about.
He continues to build on his outstanding play during the first quarter.
Mavericks trail by 21. Poked away.
Got it, get it. There you go.
And oh, here we go. Gage got it, the fast break chance.
Oh, that's a fade. Oh, I thought that was going in. Yeah, they considered it good, though.
Barnes dishes.
Oh, I left him.
He
will.
Now he's 3 of 8. Here's Quinn. 22 points for him.
Oh, they're letting me go. Ooh, how is that not a? I thought he got a hand on me.
You love the ferocity.
Feeling good out here tonight.
With no layups for the big fella.
Oh, see, I just think I can get that.
Now here's Williams.
Oh, I tried to get it.
And that'll be Dallas as it goes out of bounds.
He is very stealable, but at the same time, I have got a. I think I got one foul, one reach, maybe two.
Harris kicks to Bogut.
Bad pass, but they get the ball back.
It's good.
And really aggressive inside. Bogut making a strong move.
Kings leading now by 19. Here's Quinn.
And there you go, a little toilet bowl.
Quinn's got 26 points.
Boy, has he put his foot on the pedal here this quarter. He's doing a terrific job in terms of leading their
Oh, team. Man.
Williams kicks to Nowitzki.
Dirk.
He feeds it to Harris. Williams for three.
No good.
Again, the miss by Williams.
Well, he hasn't gotten much to fall, and it's costing his team dearly.
Down low.
Bugs. Oh, that was a risky shot. He tried.
The defense ready for him on that possession. They had to be because he is so strong in the paint.
Oh, we got a lucky break there.
And typically he has the touch to finish when he's in tight.
Oh, I thought I could get
sure
something.
That possession.
Williams comes with a double team. Cousins dishes to Quinn.
Tired. Don't it's matter. We still finish.
Woo! The bucket's good. And he has 28 points for the game.
And the jump shot has been a dimension of this game where they've had a clear advantage.
I'm right here.
Screen by Bogut, doubled by Quinn.
Stay with him.
Barnes against Gay.
Come on, Barnes and Noble. Oh.
Just 5 on the clock.
He jumped out of bounds there. Out of Barnes, I guess it would be.
He would if he even attempted that. That's a horrible turnover.
And some changes here for the Kings. Kufis comes in for Anthony Talley.
Oh, no and one, though.
Subbed in for Rudy.
Getting Dirk.
Dwight Powell's checked in for Dallas. Justin Anderson comes in for Harris.
Beautiful. God, looks so much cleaner.
That press displays going straight into the heart of the D there and drawing the foul.
I'm really firing on all cylinders.
And then for Dallas, Measuring, he's checked in for Nowitzki.
Oh, I got it.
For Barnes. On up the court. He's feeling it.
Oh, man.
Here's Barnes. That's tipped.
Ah, I don't know what happened there. I got caught him up.
Now here's Williams. He's got 7.
Oh, bad.
Rejected by Young.
I love the timing on these.
Williams is freezing. Oh, don't pull me. I'm playing fantastic.
A dominating first half.
All right, they're going to play me hard in the third and fourth for sure.
Big impact with your scoring in the first half. How are you able to create the space to get those open looks?
Man, my teammates did a great job of getting me open. So it's really more of a result of good play calling, as you know. Me doing what I'm supposed to do within the flow of coach's offense. And if coach wants to keep calling my number, I mean, I'll be ready, man.
5 men, get it done at both ends, right?
Yes, sir.
All right, thanks for your time. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, fellas.
Thank you, David, for that interview. And we'll see you back here after the break for third quarter basketball.
All right, well, I'm ready to come into the third quarter and get it done.
All right, gentlemen, hustle up. That was a great first half. I like what I see out there, fellas.
I really do.
Welcome back, everyone, to the start of the second half. Big
margin. I'd say that's his favorite word.
We'll see if that gap
I like what I see out there, fellas.
Third and fourth
quarter. Her sentence.
We're seeing a
already at 30 points at the half.
From
that's pretty awesome.
He was just like a jitterbug out there. I mean, disrupting passes. Getting his hands
on oh man, it's another one. Go.
Turnovers and steals. Just
keep going.
All the way around.
Like to watch
oh, that's
again.
Too bad. I should have passed
so
it.
More interesting.
Yeah, this is the fire his coach and teammates really have been encouraging.
I gotta get them assists then.
Really attacking the ball on defense tonight.
Third quarter.
Come on, Barnes.
Rolling right now, brought to you by Gatorade. All fueled up and
I'm gone.
Here's who's on the floor. On the floor for Dallas.
Ooh, woo!
Point with Matthews to his side. Harrison Barnes.
So much fun.
With Nowitzki, and it's Bogut at this end.
That was my essentially like my steal before.
Because sure, he's an offensive juggernaut, but he also keeps his eyes open for steals as well.
Oh, okay, I got a little antsy. So it is my second
foul of the game.
All right.
Presidential pardon. Kings head coach David Yeager did not spend much time unemployed after parting ways with the Grizzlies. I think he was hoping for a new setting with more support from the front office. There have been some friction there. In
yeah, he Dirk don't miss those.
Shots good.
And you like the discipline he shows, recognizing the size mismatch. Immediately rises up and pulls the trigger.
Oh, trying to get by him. There's the double.
Tolliver the pass to Quinn.
Backing it up. There's the double. Now I'm going to start have to pass off.
That was enough space for Young.
Long as my boys can make their threes.
And Young can knock those down if you give him the chance.
Look, they've let leaving Williams. They're not letting him hold the ball right now because he's been dropping it.
Right side, Williams.
Whoa, I'm with him. They got to get rid of it. They got to do something about it.
Nowitzki sets a screen for Barnes. That one wide left.
All right, let's rock and roll.
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the charts.
Oh, I don't want to do that.
The offensive rebound, Cousins.
Boogie! Oh, I was calling for it. I was out on the perimeter.
Dallas shooting about 33%, not happy with their play on that end. Over in the corner, Williams.
Oh, what have I done? I almost lost him.
Poked away.
Get it! Oh, did we get it? I did! It's a jump ball.
2 minutes gone.
Oh, but he stepped out of bounds. We're good.
And that one goes on.
He took it back.
Last touch by Matthews.
Okay, well, that's eight steals, and we're only in the third. Good God.
Well, Kevin, there's a reason Dirk Nowitzki is
I wonder if
still
they're
going
to sit Williams.
As he closes in on 40 years of age, he said the summers are a beast.
Yay, for three. Yes.
Go work out like a maniac.
I don't mind that at all. I got lots of points, lots of steals. Let's keep them assists coming.
But I don't overwork.
Oh, jeez. He crossed himself over at the wrong time. Presidential pardon. Just two more steals is all I need, and I'll be good for there. Bad pass.
And stolen by Cousins.
Go.
His hands moving to catch his man's attention just as
to the 3-point line. That is just savage.
And Prez looking very calm as he drills that 3-point.
Playing too well.
And he has the confidence to take that shot when he wants.
Come on, get behind
nice
him.
Finish to get his team
Dirk.
3 points.
And there's the foul on the shot. He'll go to the line for two.
And Dirk Nowitzki, wow, just continues to climb that all-time scoring list. You know, now he's in the top 10, and you know, I think he could get
come on,
to the
Dirk-y
top
D.
five before it's all said and done. And a lot of times we view greatness
come on, Tolly.
Based on that window where they're at their very best.
We'll watch
we also
that.
Can view it
oh!
Look at guys who can
oh, look at that finish! I made sure the bar filled up.
Period of time, and that's what I think really separates Dirk Nowitzki from so many
that
others.
Was money, man.
And Nowitzki alongside Michael Jordan,
too clean.
And Kobe Bryant is the only players to score 27,000 points or more with one franchise.
Kevin, you think of the Mavericks, you think of Nowitzki.
He's dribbling a lot.
Maverick player ever. He's up there with Hakeem Olajuwon as the two greatest international.
I don't know, Dirk. That seems a little beyond your reach.
Board dominant in this game. That's definitely been a factor in crafting this huge lead.
All right, calm down.
Now here's Prez. Not a lot of room.
Take it. Tolly. Nice. Clean.
Coming off the pit.
Beautiful.
They're doing a really good job of getting the ball inside and attacking the paint. That's an area they have completely dominated.
Williams kicks to Barnes. Back to Williams.
I left him. My fault.
Plays it up and banks it in.
I was hoping to apply a lot of pressure on him.
And bullseye with that assist. Nice delivery there in traffic.
All right, calling a screen.
3.5 minutes into the third now.
They left him. Just pass it.
To Tolliver.
Oh, he makes it. He's on the ground. That was all ball, though. He almost got blocked. I don't know why he wouldn't go down with the right hand. Oh, stripped. Grab it. Oh, but he passed it right back to him.
Here's Williams.
Too bad.
And that one drops for him.
Good attempt.
11 points in the game.
Are you kidding me? That's too easy. Where's the defense?
What do you mean, where's the defense? You were there.
Here's Quinn.
Oh, look at that height.
Where did he come from?
Woo!
Beautiful.
Wow. That little crossover move.
Oh, my goodness. Fella's going to hurt somebody with a dunk like that.
So they loved that air.
Oh, there's too much fun to be had.
Oh, come on, man. Now you're giving me a bunch of reaches?
I approve that steal.
That's getting annoying.
Courtesy of Kia.
And the next one puts him in the bonus.
Seth Curry, he's checked in for Dallas. Harris with it. And Young
got it.
Picks him up defensively.
What a steal.
Now Prez, he has 40.
Double should be coming.
And there's the pass to Young.
Justice!
Misses
no good.
Off the right iron. For Dallas, they've gone 3 of 5 to start the second half. Developing
Steph.
A nice rhythm out.
Steph's bro. Oh, God,
and
I'm nowhere near him.
Wide open. He shoots.
No good.
Again, the miss by the Mavericks.
Oh, my God, I have to do this.
Rebound differential.
Come on.
Woo! Yeah, how about the percentage they're shooting from beyond the arc here in the second half?
All right, watch the reach. I have 4 fouls.
He dishes it to Kerr. Nowitzki outside.
That's his shot. He's making that.
And a great assist by Curry.
That's Dirk's shot. The one leg leaner.
For Nowitzki.
Just a positive force right now for these guys. And though his team has fallen a bit
short,
that
screen in,
it's not because of him.
Quinn, go, take it. Yes. Woo, Tolliver finishing. That's something he's been lacking.
Come
on, Tolly, finish that off. Nice.
Physical basketball, guys.
I'm loving how I'm playing. I want one more steal to get, and then I got to go for the rest of those assists.
Foul comes in for Andrew Bogut, and it's Justin Anderson in for Curry. Nowitzki a screen. Here's Harris.
Why did I jump? But he's no good.
Missing again.
Just a rough game for him so far. No made shots so far, and his team is hurting because of it.
Backing it up,
and
someone's open.
The Kings, Chris, you can't help but think back to their glory years back in the early 2000s when you played for them.
Well, to be a part of that 2002 team. We set the franchise best for the team with 61 wins that year.
I'm there.
We loved the way that team
didn't matter though.
Because of
they didn't punish me though for that reason.
Beautiful ball move. Excellent vision right there on that assist. Perfect setup.
Oh, where was he? Tolly.
Dishes to Tolliver.
Passing right it back. Wing. Backing him in. Quinn, someone's open. Come on, Collison. You got that. No problem. Never mind.
The miss by the Kings.
Collison's a good three ball. Got a good three
ball.
Nine
on field goal attempts since halftime. Harris outside.
I know. I remember Harris being stealable as well.
Feeds it to Barnes. Shot clock at 6. Powell for 3. Good.
Oh, Harris, he made it. Wow. I wasn't expecting
Harris has
that.
Got his third assist on the night.
We're playing small ball right now, that's for sure.
With a lot of confidence from deep. You have to get up on him.
Whoa, calm down.
Quinn passes to Collison. Cousins dishes to Quinn.
They're leaving Boogie. What are you doing?
Cousins, no one around him.
That was the entire plan. I just wanted to lure them away.
Cousins has got 9 points.
Guys, his consistency in terms of shooting has really helped them seize control.
Strip, there's my final steal that I need. Go, run!
Jumps up.
Ooh! Woo! There you go, that's 10 steals.
Clogging up passing lanes with his quickness and his defensive instincts, remarkable.
I don't want to risk that. I still need a few.
And here is Harris.
I don't want to close in.
5 points a game.
I was thinking about jumping, but 2 more assists, guys, and we'll have tripped up.
To give him that kind of a look.
Horrendous defense right there. Does the defense know who they're leaving wide open? You can't do that with him.
No,
that is too good. Oh, my God.
Again, Sacramento.
And that's what Prez does so well. A tremendous score.
47 points, and we still have a quarter to go.
Quality shots.
Harris kicks to Nowitzki.
Oh, no.
Another 3.
Can't leave
Dallas.
Dirk. Dirk's got a whole pretty all-round game, you know?
Guys. That's 3.
Oh, that's definitely a foul.
It's gonna be on Devin Harris.
All right, I'm off for the quarter. Let's come back even hotter. But there's only 8 minutes left. Just need 2 assists. That's it.
From the field to get the fourth quarter.
He's exhausted. He's probably
Quinn,
quite stealable.
He's at the point. LeBissiere out there with Barnes.
I want to be careful,
then
though.
Coley Stein.
No way.
Young in at the
He's
two.
Too tired.
That's the five out there for the Kings.
Oh, right
he
to him.
Stolen by LeBissiere.
LeBissiere. Backing it up. Double.
And over 2.5
That's you, Justice. Take it.
Such
yes.
A wide open look.
He even had enough time to juke nobody.
To his guys who have cool looks at the basket.
Whoa.
Kicks to Matthews. Good.
Nice move.
By Williams to set
it's okay.
Up.
It's absolute destruction out here
Williams
right now, guys.
Six
one more assist, and we got the trip dub.
Sacramento's gone 6-14 with the three ball tonight. Just a little over
40%. I kind of want them to bring the.
Here's the screen. Quinn passes
Take
to LeBissiere.
There it is. Triple double.
A great feed,
I think.
And that assist gives him a triple double.
Yep.
You gotta love that kind of player. Able to get it done in just about every facet.
Williams kicks to Bogut. Pass to Nowitzki.
Bad
it's
pass.
Tipped. It's stolen by
I'm off.
And they're pushing it up.
That's deep. Oh, but it's good. Woo. Oh, man.
Points.
And I love seeing the
limitless range and off the shot. That was amazing. There's my 50 points.
Easy shot.
Chris, you had a lengthy career.
Bad pass. How many turnovers is this guy going to do?
Years as a player, who is the biggest trash talker?
Oh, he goes in. I was going to call for the alley-oop, but he got there before I did. I'll let him deal with that. Let him hang.
Now, Chris, we're seeing around the NBA from the Warriors to the Spurs.
No way, I'm there.
Great passing from all five positions, but especially the,
Whoa.
Big, especially the front court. In your opinion, what advantages does a big man have?
Come on, baby, that's money.
Well, the big man has
it would have been.
One, if he's a beast on the post like he should be, Kevin, he should be drawing.
Barnes, I don't want to reach unless I have
allow?
To.
That means that there are 3-on-4 on the rest of the play. Three defensive
I'm there.
Four
that was good D. But they get it back.
Just let the mathematics alone do the trick, and you move that ball, and you'll have an advantage. What else does it do? Sometimes the player is taller, and he can see over the defense and maybe attack from angles.
I'm bringing the double.
Players can't do. And third,
there's your shot, J-Dub. I'm already walking. I'm already back here. That's 11.
And so, therefore, your defender may not be as strong and, therefore, get his hands on deflections and things that you may see happen.
Bad pass.
So,
what is he thinking?
Yeah, you're right. The big fellas that have always been
They just completely left
the best
me.
Players in the
Why is that no good?
Some of the best passers, and right now you're seeing that in order to be in the game.
Take it. Come on, Barnes.
Your teammates better
there you go. I'll take the assist.
Endless hole in there when they throw the
it's
ball
just an absolute slaughter out here, ladies and gentlemen.
Dallas has gotten off 4 3-pointers in the final quarter, and two of them have fallen. And the
oh, no. Oh, geez. He did adjust. Okay.
And I approve that
it's
steal.
Getting harder and harder to become an
Residential
NBA partner.
That's enough. No more fouls. No more jump. I shouldn't have done that. I should have just been fine with the steals
know,
that I had.
Limits on how many minority
Where's the ball?
A team can have, 25
oh, geez.
The they each have to own at least 1%.
Well, you know, there's only 30
just
of
Just hands up ball. That's all we need.
The impact on the franchise is just tremendously exciting. You know, we've seen in the past
I'm there.
Where ownership groups
See, that's weird.
The,
it doesn't work really
so
anymore.
Understand. And that train of thought.
Great perspective.
Down Colley.
Here's Colley Stein.
Yes.
And
I still get the assist.
Chance here now for a
so I love that. Well, he's a Colley's just a bigger dude, so he had to take advantage.
Now, Willie Colley Stein was considered
Jeez,
a bit of a
50
reach
points.
For his draft position.
50-point game, guys.
I love how he plays at his size. Very active inside with his feet to flash open on cuts. Just shows
bad pass. These guys don't take care of the ball.
And here we go. Fast break. Barnes has got it. Wasted
oh,
no time
man.
Quinn's got 53.
I'm cooking.
And they're getting their points now almost exclusively from the triple. Four of their last five.
Don't reach. I don't want to reach. I thought he was going to pass.
They set the pick. Layup off the pick.
I let him do it. I even.
And it's Curry laying it in.
Oh, whoa.
For this quarter.
Whoops.
Well, you hate to use the P word.
What happened there? He just threw
it. Can
you imagine if that went in?
Right,
that would have been hilarious.
I
that ruined my three-point
as well.
Record.
Just means
it's too bad.
Talent. As long as he moves as well as he does.
Everyone's done
size,
that, though. The accidental dump.
Dallas making a switch here. Anderson's checked in. Passes to Kerr.
Tried to get that hand on it.
Six on the shot clock. And Matthews kicks to Curry. Unloads from 13.
No, sir.
Rebound. Allen.
No, good D. Excellent.
The Kings shooting 55% from the floor. We're feeling very confident offensively.
That's clean. Oh, that, I have the corner three, though.
The Mavericks have gone six.
Maybe there was just too much guy in the way.
Even 50%.
I'm with Curry. Seth Curry with the shot. Big.
Left side Anderson. Pass to Matthews. Right side Curry. Some nice passing here by Dallas. Allen outside.
A lot of passing happening.
And Matthews kicks to
They got
to
get rid of it. That's going to be a bad show. Oh, shit.
Curry with a wide open look. Again,
no good.
Curry missing. And the Kings shooting 40% in the fourth.
That's nice.
Good.
That's too clean.
Barnes on the assist by Barnes. Barnes has got his fourth assist in this one.
Oh, get to my man.
Outside Curry. There's the pass to Hammonds. Back
bum,
to
bum,
Matthews.
Bum, 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 bum. Bum, bum, bum,
Allen
bum,
outside.
Bum, bum. Oh, I got lost.
Upside Curry fades and shoots. And that
I'm gone.
Total breakdown on defense there, but fortunately he missed that.
Oh, right over Seth.
With the finish. Nice play.
I think I had a bit of a height disadvantage, or mismatch, believe it or not. I think Seth might be about 6 foot.
Nice score from Orange Juice.
Maybe not. We could be the same height. I might just have a bit higher reach.
I think everyone would agree, Chris.
Oh, right to me.
Big men in the history of the NBA. Why is it that passing from post?
Oh my goodness! Just charging through.
At all levels of basketball.
Look at these numbers I'm putting up.
We have less post players, but you know what? I'm not sure. I think maybe it's.
I don't even want this game to end.
On scoring, I don't.
They're gonna
know.
Dribble
all
it out.
Speak about is me, Kevin, and I grew up watching.
They've turned over the ball. I honestly count this. They're gonna get 3 second violation.
Player because he was 6'9" playing the point guard. You know, think about how the game has evolved. And so for myself, I wanted to take that passing skills of him, Connie Hawkins.
Oh, I was gonna get my own rebound. I accidentally hit square instead of triangle.
In the post, guys that I knew can dominate the post, and I kept thinking, you know. Why waste the possession? If I'm going to beast down here in this post, if I get
illegal,
you know, I don't want to just pass it out for a waste of possession.
That's bad luck for those guys. So I want to crack 60 points.
Well said.
Leave me in. Let me just keep padding my stats.
Checked in.
And so it's going to end up in the record books as a blowout.
There you go.
Dominating performance.
Oh, no.
This was a team performing to its fullest capability.
Slam it! Another assist. Why not?
A game that not
let them swarm me.
Soon forget, and on the other side, one that I think most will try to forget.
And this has been a beautiful thing to watch this team all season long with a remarkable journey.
Come on, man!
They'll now won 70 on the year.
And bragging rights between these teams were on the line today, and they put in some very good work to earn them.
They got to do something.
Huge standout performance it was for Prez. He did it all tonight, making an impact with more.
Don't pull me. Let me
scoring.
Get 60, please.
About the fact that he got a triple double.
Measuring.
There you go.
For him.
Oh!
The
that move though.
2 points.
I don't know why he's not slamming.
The strike.
Look at that maneuver. I got to see that again. He's like, you want some of this? Nope.
To the lead.
That was nice.
Well, what are you asking? Maybe they should let up a little, right?
I'm going to soak this one in. Yes. Oh, my goodness.
They've been looking out of sorts in the last few possessions.
And this is when you need to be patient. Find a high percentage shot and have some floor balance.
It's 9
seconds. Oh, there it is.
The shot clock and game clock. It's stolen by Prez.
Oh, with the cradle. Oh, my God. Somebody stop him.
In front of the home fans.
This is murder.
Look, you always want to give
this
your
is so much
for
fun.
Your home crowd. And so far, they have done just
oh, tipped.
And that's on a bounce. Dallas will
return. Can you imagine another steal? Well, I'm surprised it's not showing my steals, but I guess the 61% field goal percentage is pretty solid. They're going to dribble this one out unless I can get the ball.
11 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Allen,
that's fine.
That's good.
Terrific ball movement.
I'll take the last shot.
Leads to a good shot.
Here's Quinn.
Somehow I made that. Somehow. Oh my God! Absolutely. I'm just sitting. I'm just tying my shoes. Don't mind me. Oh, beautiful! 66 points, 14 assists, 12 steals. Almost got 13 at the end there.
Stretches of excellent defense.
Wow.
From an offensive standpoint.
What a game.
They were pretty much dominant.
And I was in foul trouble too. Thanks to D. Will for being so loose with the ball.
Thank you, Kevin. Big nightmare. Offensively, how were you able to keep that scoring going?
Man, my teammates kept me going, to tell you the truth. Whenever I got tired, they just urged me on and kept feeding me the ball. I didn't want to let them down, so I just kept trying to go full speed the whole time, and it worked, man. Crazy game, man.
Crazy indeed, man. Congratulations. Thank you for your time.
All right, John.
All right, back to you, Kevin.
David, thank you as always. And that about wraps it up for Greg Anthony, Chris Webber, and David Aldridge.
That was something special. Look at that murder. What is that? I got to see. Hold on. What is it? 138-74? That's a 64-point lead. Oh, my God. I got, and I took it. I had like 66 points. So I had, jeez. You just become too damn good for their own good, you know? It's just funny to see what you can do each game.
Yeah, hide your stuff, everybody, or else Prez gonna take you.
Just like we took that W, bruh.
It is. The 2K Sports post-game show.
Thank you so much, Kevin. And with this one in the books, we're ready to present our Jordan player of the game. Prez, I don't even know what more you can ask for. 60-plus points? That's insane. No one does that. Yet for some reason, we're not entirely surprised because we know he has a penchant for achieving the impossible.
Obviously a remarkable scoring effort. Very rare. I was blown away by his ability to attack the defense. He saw everything out there happening before it happened. He had a crystal ball knowing what was going to go on. Great offensive performance.
I have to give a big nod to the impact he had through his defense. We know he can turn it up on D when he needs to, but tonight he turned it all the way up. Wow.
Woo! Ladies and gentlemen, truly I'd say one of my best games, I think. Had a blast. I was just making moves. Oh, it was so much fun. I love games like that. They really make me enjoy what I'm doing right now. So anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you guys enjoyed watching as well. If you did, do me a favor, hit that like button. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. And if you haven't yet, be sure to like and follow my pages on social media. Those will be down below in the description and will play at the end card of this video. If you're interested, you want to get yourself a shirt or a hoodie, there's a link to my Spreadshirt shop in the description as well. Thank you guys so much again. Take it easy. Have a wonderful day. I'll be seeing you soon for more content. But till then, let's hand things over to Knox Hill. Have a good one, guys. So I'm back, yeah. Give me that bow in your lane like a track train. Give me that hell nah, they ain't running like this. I'm a marathon, bitch. Man, the air is neck like a rock. Way more, you know me, been chilling at the top. This the type of feel you only feel it when you hide. NBA 2K on the dot. Drop it.